Good afternoon. I have a new brand of toilet seat to show you. We've recently added these to our lineup because of their quality, features, and benefits. Plumbing Technologies is a company that was founded by several toilet seat company executives who have over 75 years of experience in the business. The president of the company was instrumental in setting up factories that are producing seats for brands such as American Standard, Toto, and Kohler. Most of the Plumtech seats are manufactured in the same factories and under the same quality standards as those brands. Just so you know, Plumbing Technologies is not just a company outsourcing seats. They are involved in the design, the engineering, and the selection of raw materials, manufacturing, quality control, and logistics. One of the partners is an engineer who lives in China and works directly with the factories. The Plumtech brand of seats is designed for the professional plumbing contractor. The founders are the same guys who pioneered the adjustable hinge to minimize callbacks because the seat would not properly fit the toilet bowl. They developed and engineered an integrated seat hinge and mounting hardware design to keep the seat from working loose and creating a callback. They introduced stainless steel screws for seat assembly to minimize corrosion and extend the life of the seat. They manufactured heavy-duty commercial seat hinges with 304 stainless steel to minimize corrosion and again extend the life of the seat. They specify only virgin material and components in their seats to increase the durability and to make the seat look like Vietris China. They increase the levels of resins in the molded wood seat to create a rock-hard material where the screws will not easily pull out. They also increased the thickness of the paint to 3 to 4 mils and added a primer and sealer to extend the life of the seat and to minimize the potential for callbacks. For the last 15 to 20 years, these guys have been the innovative leaders in the toilet seat industry. One thing I really want you to know is that these guys pride themselves on having an overall defective rate of less than 0.5%. Even the branded market leaders have not been able to achieve these types of quality levels. If they have a seat issue, they quickly respond and fix the issue. Here we have the Plumtech model 451C elongated. This is a heavy-duty, commercial slow-close, open-front, less-cover plastic seat with non-corrosive metal chrome and a brass check hinge. The brass check hinge is for installation on commercial toilets who have exposed flush valves. This minimizes the potential breaking due to people pushing back on the seat. The slow-close feature minimizes the possibility of slamming and the potential for cracking the bowl. The seat has a drip contour for added comfort and channeling liquids into the bowl. There is UV protection in the plastic to minimize discoloration, and it's manufactured with 100% virgin polypropylene to maximize durability. The hinges and the bumpers are color coordinated, and there's non-corrosive mounting hardware for extended life. There are 4 built-in bumpers on the seat for added support and minimizing movement, which may cause the seat to become loose. This seat is manufactured to fit all ANSI standard toilets. It's available in white, and it meets or exceeds the requirements of ANSI standard Z124.5. The 451C-00AM model has antimicrobial ingredient.